I genuinely don't remember who made this. There's not a mark on it that would tell me either. I got it, I'm pretty sure, off of eBay. I needed a sea whistle. The only one I had was a generation that was busted, and I needed something for a recording project, and I ended up just not really liking it because it's very airy. Not terribly efficient. I don't know, now that I play it again, it's kind of interesting. It's got a bit of a different characteristic, so if any of y'all know who made this, let me know.